Audio Jungle.
Definition of frogs. Frogs are amphibians that live on land and water. He can jump high, have big eyes, a loud voice, and also have slimy body. Definition of metamorphosis. Metamorphosis is a process of biological development in animal that involves change in appearance and structure after birth or hatching.
The frog will lay the eggs in the water. Then the eggs that have been released will float in the air and form a lump.
Tadpoles live exclusively in water and respire using gills.
Flicks ever on the back of their bodies, so they are known as naked tadpoles. Slowly, flicks also operate at the front of the body.
In the 6th week, the tadpole began to show its identity as frog, because began to form like and becomes a young frog in the 9th week.
Audio Jungle.
After becoming an adult, the male frog will fertilize the female again and then produce eggs.
Interesting fact. First, female frog can lay large number of eggs. Second, at the tadpole stage, frog begin to develop paronga lungs so they can breathe when on land. Third, tadpole use nutrition stored in their tails to really start to disappear. Fourth, young frog will grow for around 2 years to become adult frog. Conclusion. Frog classified vertebrate animals that undergo a complete metamorphosis process in the process of their development. The frog's body shape will vary in each metamorphosis cycle. Frog metamorphosis consists of 5 phases, namely egg, tadpole, four-legged tadpole, young frog, and finally adult frog.
Audio Jungle.